South Manitou Island.
Yeah, a little hiker. How ominous. The clouds off in the distance. We're going swimming out on Lake Michigan. Hey, we getting a little bit of rain?
Yeah.
Yeah, and lightning? Yeah. We're out of the rain though. Coming down pretty good. Friday night. What do you think, Brady? Having a good time so far? Get done swimming? Water was nice, wasn't it? Cooled us off.
Yep.
All right. Yeah, it's outside the tent.
The ring of fire. The ring of fire.
Yeah. North Manitou Island. We're out on in the woods here, you can see. Campground back there. Boys just went running up there to have some s'mores, and we're just kind of walking through the woods having a good old time. You hear Brett laugh, Brett Maynard, Alec Maynard, and me and my son. All right. Got a little sunset action going on Manitou Island. Beautiful sunsetting. You got the boys back there walking. There's Mr. Brett Maynard. There's the old ghost town we're heading out to. See it off in the distance. There's a ghost.
What'd you think of that, Al?
Good.
What'd you think you heard? Was it kind of creepy?
Yes.
Yeah, it's kind of creepy. Yeah. Was it a bat? Wow. What do you think, guys? It's pretty creepy out here. What?
I just saw something move over there.
Did you? Way over there? Yeah. It's awesome.
Time, so?
Uh-huh.
It was a good time? Are you sad to leave?
Yes.
You know, tonight is our last night.
Yep.
And what are we doing?
We're going to lay down on the dock.
And we're looking at the stars?
Uh-huh.
It's kind of cool, huh? You were just talking about your sister, Brookie.
Uh-huh.
You wondered if she found that little doll?
Uh-huh.
Want to say hi, Brookie?
Hi, Brookie.
I love you, Brookie. I love you, Mommy.
Okay. Goodbye.
Thanks for letting us have a nice time together on the island. And we're coming home tomorrow. We're going to head back to our camp. It's about a half mile away in a few minutes. Okay?
Goodbye.
Say goodnight, Brett.
Goodnight. Goodbye.